Abba Hawaiian Bugs here. Today I'm going to tell you about me. Habitat. We live around the warm waters of the Northwest Hawaiian Islands or near the beach of any of those islands. Anatomy. I have a few whiskers, two, four flippers, two hides the birds of my family, and I have light gray skin. My mom can weigh up to 600 pounds. My dad can weigh up to 400 pounds. Adaptation. We have blubber to keep us warm. The blubber that keeps us warm, we make it. We make it to be faster too. Our body is very streamlined to be fast swimmers. My kite has flippers so we can swim. Diet. I eat squid, octopus, crustaceans, eels, or various other fish. Young. My mom gave birth to me. I was black. My mom said that she gave birth to me on a shallow sandy beach. I was born around 6 weeks. I stayed with my mom for 6 weeks. My mom said she doesn't give birth to only one.